Shall we open up our Bibles? Let's go to the book of Genesis. Let's open to chapter 37. Today I want to talk about being stripped to be clothed.
आज उलोंग सता कि दियो आमका पीणो कुत्ता आमका निसोपाक
और इन सिंपलर वर्ड्स साम के सेटिंग केला देने बट सेटिंग केला कि दिया वो इट्स ओडपा यू बीन सेट अप टू स्टेप अप
तेनी सेटिंग केला आमका वो इट्स ओडपा
नाइस राइट नाइस फ्रेज यू बीन सेट अप टू स्टेप अप
सेटिंग केला देन वो इट्स ओडपा
इन लाइफ यू विल फाइंड थिंग्स are unjust
amchi jivitan pongele vasti hub anyay cha asta
somebody once said I think Shweta said it or I don't know who said it sometimes you look at life and you say that's not fair life is not fair
kene kene ami jivitan pongele amanta paone manone
and then you just wonder and if you start meditating on it you'll begin to actually conclude life's not fair
ani ami tya vishi niyar koritala amka ashe disole ki hoy jivitan sagle anyayit kasam
and that's why when you look at the psalmist he said you know what as long as I was thinking I was like I wanted to leave you because I felt it's not fair
ani tya ti stotra garak pongel to mandal japare ta vi wasting koital ti apan maka disal sodu kashe man kitak maka disale paun hoy manon
but then in one phase of the one portion of the scripture the psalmist then says it only once I entered your presence then my eyes opened
pun magi stotra karo samata ek jage ki jena tujhe hazir panan bitar sol tena majhe doyok te jale
maji tube light petli okay sosmolo ata as long as you think with your own mind you will feel life's not fair
ja pare name amchi mot lai tole ani uchar kotalun tya pare namka disole ki aaj jivitan paone man anyay kosam na
well today I want to light your tube light
to rai ja tumchi tube light petung sakta
okay tuji tube light mashi eyes on karung sakta to tell you life's fair in jesus
tu sangba jesus christ abe tar hore jivit amche pao ja
ani that you are set up to step up
and devanik setting kelis to ko void bar pak
We all want to go up, right?
I'm going to solemn word chodong jai no.
Well, get ready for your setup.
Jal toyar rao tujhe setup pa paso.
Yeah, tujhe setting kor pak. That's a nice Konglish word, no? Setting. Let's go to Genesis chapter 37 and we see Joseph.
Yeah, ami Joseph ak poi thang aso.
Everything is perfect for Joseph.
Sogle uttam ase teji jivitan.
His life is going amazingly good.
Teji jivit sarke bore solta.
He's the pet of the house of his father and mother.
To bapa eto sarko pet koso.
Peto samko peto ko loved one of the house.
Sarko apurba eso.
Everybody else in the house goes to work, he sits with his father and mother.
Le sogle jan kama hoytan to aple avoi bapa sangata bas.
Not just that everybody else wears ragged clothes and he's got the colored clothes
soglang bongel te tamre color che kapde galta pun te ka bore coloring kapde
he seems to be enjoying himself
to sar ko sukhan ko sa sa jivitan aple
sometimes we also having everything seems to be going perfect right
kene kene amche jivitan sogle sar ke uttam chalta karista
chat sam ke bore chalta amche a wish koso hare tu avi fort re sogle bore chalta maje joseph ache sogle best chalta le best super
सारके बेस्ट सारके उत्तम सारके चलताले बरे
सडनली समथिंग हैपेंड
नो कस्मत किते पुनी साले
अरे माजो गुन्याव नास्तना माका ते होणकुलाण उडयलो उडयलो अरे गुन्याव किते केला आहे इफ माय मदर एंड फादर लव्स मी मोर देन यू व्हाट कैन आई डू
माझा आवई बाबा तुमच्या परस माझं चोड मोकोताले आव आणि किते करू शकता
इफ माय फादर एंड मदर चोज टू गिव मी एन आयफोन व्हाट कैन आई डू
माझा आवई बाबा इन वेचून काल माका आयफोन देऊ पाक झाले आव आणि किते करू शकता
इथे अरे इफ माय फादर एंड मदर चोज टू गिव मी द बिगर हाउस एंड यू द स्मॉलर वन व्हाट कैन आई डू बट being partial is not good right
पण पक्षिका बात करप सारखे नोय नो
यू गिव वन मोर एंड द अदर लेस
एक टेक छोड़ दियो बन दूसरे कोने दियो
यू गिव वन एन आईफोन एंड यू गिव वन दैट यू नो दैट ओल्ड मोबाइल व्हिच यू हैव टू दैट नोकियास दोस ओल्ड व्हिच यू थ्रो डाउन एंड थ्री पीसेस बिकम
एक टेक आईफोन दिता एंड दूसरे एक तो नोकिया सा फोन दिता जो पड़ लेकिन कुड़ के ज्यादा देर जीत के
एंड जोसेफ वाज एक्सपीरियंसिंग एवरीथिंग गुड बट देयर वाज एन इशू हिज ब्रदर्स वर नॉट गेटिंग एनीथिंग गुड
एंड जोसेफ पोंगे सोगले बरे में होता पण विषय असलो की ते भावांग काय बरे में होना असलेले
एंड देन नाउ लेट्स लुक फ्रॉम जेनेसिस चैप्टर 37 10 टू 11
हे सोपोन ताणे आपल्या बावांकूय सांगले हानी हाणे हानी हाणे ताका बोबाट केली कसले हें तुजें सोपोन तुजी आवय तुजे भाव आनी हांव तुका नमन करूंक येतोल्यांव म्हूण चिंताय ताजे भाव ताचेर विरुद्ध रावले पूण ताचो बापूय हे सगळें आपल्या मनान सांबाळटलो.
ओके, now the brothers it says hated him.
ani oshe mhatle ase bav te ka dves kottale.
His father keeps it in his heart. At least the father jeev astana bapu yogi ravta ha ton astana mono ko ravta bapa in saung jale are tujhe bava sangata samkara tashe ulai na kare tinka white dista saung jai nai eso no parenting speak when the time comes to speak. Don't shut that mouth. You have to open the mouth and correct.
उलोवपाचो वेळ येता तेन्ना उलोवंक जाय आनी उलटोणूक ते करून शिकपाक जाय.
मागीर जाणटो जातकच मागीर तो दुसरो भुरगो गेलो लंडनाक आनी जेका तुवें कांय दिवंक ना तो उरलो गोंयांत आनी तूं आतां आशेता तो तुका पळयतलो म्हूण तो म्हणटा अरे तुका आतां जाय हांव जाय आतां ल्हान आसतना तो जाय आसलो मरे तुका तेका आपयन मरे आतां सजमलेत न्ही. वेन इट्स टायम टू टॉक
उलोवंक जाय
डिसिप्लीन
शिस्ती राडूंक जाय
डिसिप्लीन
तेन्ना शिस्ती राड
अदरवायज यू विल लूज युअर चिल्ड्रन
ना भुरग्यांक शेणयतली तुमी.
मोस्ट ऑफ द वर्ल्ड टुडे इज स्ट्रगलिंग विथ यू नो विच मेजर इश्यूज चिल्ड्रन इश्यूज
संस्था जाण कित्यान चुसता तो
चिल्ड्रन
इश्यूज विषय
एंड मेजॉरिटी ऑफ द चिल्ड्रन इश्यू इज नाव नाव दिस जनरेशन मेजॉरिटी ऑफ द चिल्ड्रन इश्यू इज यू नो वॉट
आनी आतांच्या पिळगेन भुरग्यांचो विषय कितें जाणा
ब्रदर माझ्या किन चोड तो मोबायल जाणा हांवूय बरें जालें तर तुज्या किन चोड जाणा फितां पासून ही नोज द मोबायल बेटर दॅन मी ही नोज एप्स ही नोज सेटिंग्स एवरीथींग बेटर दॅन मी एंड देन द नेक्स्ट कंप्लेनिंग द होल डे इज विथ द मोबायल अरे फर्स्ट यू सेड ही नोज मोर दॅन मी यू आर हॅपी अबाउट इट नाव ही सिटिंग मोर दॅन यू दॅट्स वाय यू आर अपसेट अबाउट इट सो नाव वी सी जोसेफ
आतां पळयता जोसेफाक
इज हेटेड बाय हीज ब्रदर्स
तेजे भाव द्वेष करता
हीज गॉट He had a good life.
Bore jeevit aslen
taje. Everything was set.
Sogle sarke sthapit aslen.
He was having a wonderful time.
Bore ve chalal taje.
But suddenly things shook.
Akasmat vasti allo sarke.
Genesis 37 verse 23 onwards. Let's say so when Joseph came to his brothers, that word really strikes me. They came to his brothers, they stripped him.
जेन्ना जोसेफ तेजे बाबा सोशी गेलो तेन्ना तिने तेका अंगोस्त्र काढले तेजे
स्ट्रिप्ड हिम
अंगोस्त्र काढले
अरे किती केलेले तेने
किती म्हणून केलेले तेने
व्हाट डिड ही डू दैट ही हैड टू स्ट्रिप हिम
किती म्हणून केलेले तेने की तेजे अंगोस्त्र काढले तेने
एंड देन दे पुट हिम इनटू द पिट
आणि माय फोन कुलन घातलो पाडी बाईन घातलो
बॅड प्लेस राइट
माय जागोनो
वाज इट जस्टिस डन टू जोसेफ
तो न्याय काय असलो जोसेफक दिलो तो केलो तो
डिड जोसेफ सी You know, did Joseph deserve that?
Joseph ak phao aslele kay te?
He stripped.
Teka vingro kelo
ko. Thrown into the pit.
Teka phone kulan udailo.
And then from there he sold as a slave.
An mai toisan teka gulam koso viklo.
But the beauty of the entire thing is
pun sobit kay matle sogle vasti chi.
If you have a right mindset,
sarke tor motas jal sarke.
If you have a right attitude and perspective of life,
sarko swaba sarke nadrin poita jale tu,
you will begin to move to the next level.
Tu fulla paunar pautalo.
You see many people don't experience the next level because they get bitter with life.
Jaite lok ponge fulla paun anbon kitak te kodu jate enchi jivitak
po. Because they get bitter with their situation.
Kitak te paristhitik pon kodu jata.
Because they begin to grumble and complain about what they are going through.
Kirekti gunjotan shinte che kite kotta tya vishi.
Yes, it's true. Most of us have experienced injustice.
Oh, sogle jan jorshe jane ame anya anubhavlo lasa.
But I want to tell you something. Joseph experienced injustice. He was stripped. But do you know the next thing that happens? Though he was sold as a slave, he was put in charge of the entire owner's house.
Joseph pongele teka gulam kosu viklolo pun teka akhe teje duniya sulon teje garache ghar teka teje khala dilele
so he was stripped by his brothers
teje bhavani teje angos pinlele
clothed for the next level
pun teka nisul fulle pavne paso
he was stripped by his brothers
teje bhavani teje angos pinlele
he was clothed for the next level
pun teka nisul fulle pavne paso
you see if he had continued in his father's house
to tor aple bapa चेस घरा असलोलो चल्या
तो दूधच पिवपाचो तिंगाच रावपाचो बाबा रे पुता रे हॅव यू एवर सीन समटाइम्स यू आर कॉलिंग अ एल्डरली सन बाबा बाबा रे अरे समटाइम्स वी कॉल बाबा बेबी ऑल्सो
केन केन बाबाक बेबी पासून म्हणता आम्ही
बेबी एंड देन यू आर you realize your child is not growing
and tu kon ki tujo burgo vadho na
well you just need to push him out of your nest
ye tu ka tujo goteratlo ta bahar kadung chay
te goterano sab dorung sutta gere baba pie gere be baha aa tujhe kapde aav du tare baba aav tujhe kapde galta re kapotan aav itle lad korun 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 bail ek magitras kityak ata tu kottale आता बायलेनी तशेंच करचें पडलें कित्याक तूं कोत्तालें म्हूण आनी मागीर तूं कोन्ना म्हूण वर्ल्ड वॉर III आ बायल कोन्ना म्हूण घरा तूं आसतनाच चेड्याक आयडॉनाक घासपाक शिकोवपाचें कित्याक मागीर तो बायलेचें सांगता आयडॉनाक घासपाक लागतो तें पार्टनरशीप जातली मागीर पार्टनरशीप
सांगता आनी कोत्तो न्ही कितें कोत्ता तें
But Joseph was stripped.
Joseph was angus binlele
and clothed for the next level.
Antika nisul fulla paune pasa.
He was kept in charge of Pharaoh's house. Potiphar's house.
Potiphar che gara pongel teko dikhar delalo.
Everything was going again good for him.
Anto sir pasan sogle bore choltale magitai.
He was as good as in charge of the house.
Teje khala sogle dilele gara.
Have you ever seen anybody when the owners run when the owners are out on the vacation? You know, on a vacation or when they are gone out and they are going to come next day, the workers would be sitting on the couch with the remote in their hand, one leg and the second leg over each other, maybe having a cup of coffee and watching television.
Kening duni jene garacho bahir gelo asta ani dusre disa paacha asa jal kaam thara sathe garatle kite bore sofa bostole bore chao pitole remote atin gion bostole tv poitole
ata che tempar mashe kotin jata kite cctv camera asta ani online ache sogle disti patta but joseph was second after potiphar
pun joseph ponge dusra asul potiphar khala
he was lifted up
देखो वो ही रुपया लो लो।
A good position।
बोरे पोजीशन
चे। Everything is set up।
सोगले सारे के सेटिंग को
हम लगाते हैं। Now in Genesis 37, Joseph was stripped।
आते इस 37 आविष्कार पोंगे ल पोर्टो तेरी का ते जांगो स्पिंडे।
Now in Genesis 39, verse 3 onwards, read that।
अनि सर्वेस पोर जुसे सांगता आसा मोन, अनि सर्वेस पोर जुसे न केलें सर्व कामा यशस्वन करता मोन ताजा दुनियां खबर आसली ह्याच खातीर पोतिफाराक तो मानलो आनी ताणे ताका आपलो खास आदारीक सेवक केलो
प्रमोशन केम राइट
प्रमोशन झालें
प्रमोशन केम नो ही वॉज डाउन ही वॉज अ नोबडी ही वॉज जस्ट वन ऑफ द मेनी स्लेव्स नाउ ही इज प्रमोटेड अ न्यू गार्मेंट इज पुट
तो सुकुल असलो तो गुलाम कसो असलो सगले गुलामा मधलो पण आता तेका प्रमोशन मिळा तो वेगळो
जागो दिला द फर्स्ट टाइम व्हेन ही वॉज स्ट्रिप्ड
पहिली फावटी जेंते कविंगडो केलो
इट वॉज इनजस्टिस डन टू हिम
अन्याय केलो तेजे सांगता
इट वॉज नॉट राइट
सारखे नसले
समटाइम्स देयर सम ऑफ अस हियर दैट आर एक्सपीरियंसिंग दैट सेम स्ट्रिपिंग इन आवर लाइफ
केने केन थोडी जणा आम्ही तशीच अनुभवता आम कविंगडो करतो
वी फील इट्स इनजस्टिस डन टू
अस आमका दिसतो अन्याय जात आम आमचे सांगता
इट्स नॉट राइट व्हाटएवर दे आर I'm facing it's not right but I want to challenge and encourage you move on don't sit with what is wrong
tumka challenge korcho ta rubeyond korum sota ki mukhar sora te gyon bosona
ka jekite white kelis if you sit with only what is wrong you'll never move on in life
jekite white kelis tuje sangata tes gyon bosona tu mukhar sorong paujen tu jivitan
sometimes you will meet certain people that have that only one cassette coming out from their mouth
kenegen tode lokang meva jati ekoch cassette joroit asta te
ah maje kay bore jaung nai asur कित्याकूच म्हाका दोल्लो कित्याकूच म्हाका जल्मान डाल्लो एंड इट्स द सेम स्टोरी यू मीट देम दे वील टॉक नायसली एंड देन द कॅसेट प्लेयर स्टार्ट्स अगेन
केन्नाय मेवता तेन्ना पयली बरे उलयता आनी मागीर परती ती कॅसेट कमेस जाता
एंड देन आफ्टर एंड फॉर अस हू बीन लिसनिंग टू द सेम कॅसेट वी इमिजिएटली लुक एट हर टाइम
आनी मागीर जी कोणे आमी आयकलेले आसा आमी रोकडी टायम
डोंट सिट विथ युअर पेन
तुझे दुख घेऊन बसनाका
डोंट सिट विथ युअर बिटरनेस
तुझी कोळसाण घेऊन बसनाका
डोंट सिट विथ दॅट स्ट्रिपिंग दॅट हॅपेंड टू यू
जोनी झालं तुझे सांग ते घेऊन बसनाका
मूव ऑन इन लाइफ
मुखारो सुजी
बिकॉज गॉड विल वर्क ऑल थिंग्स for your good
kidak dio sogle vastu jas bare basat godon attalo
all things will work together for your good
sogle vastu tu jas bare basat godon etelo
even your stripping even your injustice done god will turn it for your good
anyai pasun chal tu tuje sanga dio tu sogle potetol tuja bare pasat
everything is going well for joseph in potiphar's house
as sogle bare challa joseph potiphar che gara joseph
potiphar ji bail ani utli modyani ah sagle bare chaltale Everything was going well, perfect. सगळें बरें चलतालें. समटायम यू हॅव दॅट एवरीथिंग इज गोइंग परफेक्ट, सडनली दीस थिंग्स हॅपन.
सगळे बरें चलो अकस्मात आनी हें आनी जालें.
समटायम यू फील लायफ इज सो परफेक्ट, एवरीथिंग इज सेट अप फॉर मी, नाव आय कॅन एन्जॉय.
केन्ना केन्ना आमकां दिसता आं जिवितान सगळें उत्तम चल्लां, आतां बरें सेटअप आसा.
समटायम्स वेन पीपल रिटायर,
थोडे लोक रिटायर जेन्ना
जाले, म्हाजे कामाचे दीस जाले, आतां ते सगळे पयशे बँकीन आहा, ते सुसेगाद काडया दीस. Suddenly something happens.
अकस्मात कितें म्हणी जाता.
That's what happens to Joseph.
And there that the Joseph's life.
Genesis chapter 39 verse 6 to 12. See what happens.
पोतिफाराक आपल्या घरदाराचो कसलोच हुस्को नासलो. सगळे जुजे करतालो. ताणें फकत येवन जेवचें. जुजे आकारान सुंदर आनी रुपेस्त आसलो. आनी थोडेच काळान ताच्या दोनयाची पोतीन जुजेचेर नदर घालून ताका आवडेवंक लागली. आनी ताका म्हणलें, म्हजे सोरी न्हीद. ताणें तिका सोपून नाकारून म्हणलें, पळय हांव हांगा आसा देखून म्हज्या दोनयांक घरदाराचो कसलोच हुस्को ना. ताणें सगळें म्हज्या हातान सोडलां. हें घर म्हज्या परस व्हड कोण ना. ह्या घरांत म्हज्या परस व्हड कोण ना. आनी तूं ताची पोतीन देखून तुका सोडून हेर कितेंय म्हजे स्वादीन करिनासतना दवरूंक ना. अशें आसतना येदें व्हडलें नुस्तेंपण करूंक कित्याक म्हूण देवा आड हांव पाप आदारूं. आनी अशें घडटालें ती दर दीस जुजेक सांगताली. पूण तो तिचे लागीं न्हिदूंक व तिचें सोशी रावूंक राजी जायनासलो. एका दिसा जुजे एकलोच घरांत आसलो आनी आपलो वावर करूंक गेलो. आनी घरांत वावर करपी कोण भितर नासले. तेन्ना तिणें जुजेच्या अंगोस्त्रांक धरून म्हणलें, म्हजीशी न्हीद. पूण जुजेन आपलें वस्त्रूच तिच्या हातान सोडून आपूण भायर धांवलो.
ओके, नाउ सी द सेटअप हियर.
आतां पळय हांगा सेटिंग कसलें तें.
घरान कोण ना. नोबडी इन द हाउस.
कोण ना घरान.
जोसेफ कम्स.
जोसेफ येता.
व्हाट अ परफेक्ट सीन.
पळय
He's busy doing his job.
तो आपले काम करता.
Potiphar's wife sees him.
आणि पोतिफारची बायल पळयता तेका.
Oh, my chance. What a setup, right?
पळय कसलें सेटअप ना.
In Genesis 37,
37 avisvaran pongela.
Joseph was stripped by his brothers.
Teja bhavani teja angost pindele.
In Genesis 39,
ani yavisvaran pongela.
Joseph had to strip himself.
Josephak aplyak tene angost pinche palle aplya.
He had to let go. He had to strip himself to be free from things that would have kept him in bondage.
Tene aplyak aplyache kopre pinche palle ki vostinsan swatantra javpak jo teka banpasan dorung shaktale.
Yeah, two test that we see here.
आता आम्ही दोन परीक्षा पळयता हांगा सर.
One is
एक म्हटल्यार
which comes from the outside.
जी बाहेर सान येता.
The second
दुसरो म्हटल्यार
is what comes from the inside.
जो भीतर सान येता.
The outside is the pressures and the injustice and the struggles that the world pushes on you.
आता भायले कितें जाणे जो संसार आमचेर घालता, अन्याय करता, वाईट कितें करता ते.
They strip you from your peace.
तुझी शांती काय ते ओढता.
They strip you from your life.
तुझी जीवित तुझे कुठच्या नव्हता.
They strip you from your position.
तुझी पोझिशन तुझे कुठच्या नव्हता.
And the second stripping that Joseph went through.
आणि दुसरे पोंगेले पोझिशनचे जोसेफ पासार झालो.
He had to choose whether to live in integrity.
त्याने वेचून काढचं बोलतो स्वाभिमान छेतलो काय म्हणून.
He had to choose whether to live a life of principles.
Then vechun karche bolto pramanik jivichetalo kay manan.
He chose to live a life based on the commands of God.
Then vechun karche bolto dyacha utrapanmanchi vichetalo kay manan.
He chose to hold on to the principles or standard or the life that God had called him to.
Then vechun karche bolto devan apalte jivichyopak.
The second stripping was his choice.
Ata dusre je angos pino basalte techi vechlo kasli.
The first time the world stripped him.
Boli vaudi sonsan te angos
pinne. The second time he had to strip himself.
Dusre vaudi tene aple angos pinche palle.
I tell you today.
Aaj jao tumka sangta.
You know, when everything's going well.
Je sogle bar challa.
The second one is always tempting.
Dusre pongele tanen galpa sarke.
Is always tempting where you don't mind living a life of compromise.
Tuka de dis ta fati par jal jivi dio pa kaina
ma lokan kushi korpa. Joseph could have said, okay, kona komche na. I will fall, I will sin, nobody will know.
Josephan manung jetane aa potol aa pato koto apun kona kochina.
If I please my master's wife, my position is all the more secured.
Maji duniya che pahile potining tora aa tor khushi kori chale so bore hoilen position.
He could have compromised so that he continues in that position.
Tene deka khushi korung jatale ki tyat position aur pa.
But he chose to hold on to his standard.
Pun tene vechun kala aple nevang godor
da. He chose to let go of what of his position.
Tene vechun kala aple pochsa sod pa.
He chose to let go of his robes, of his position.
Then vechun kalle ki aple angosh chase pochalte
sorpak himself.
Then pinde te angosh.
Today I want to ask us,
aaj amka je sarung sota,
you know, the position that we are placed in sometimes,
je position ami asa dorbeya,
tempts us to compromise,
ki amka tanin galta khushi
korpak, tempts us to live a standard away from God,
tanin galta amka dya korchan poshi vichi
opa, tempts us to hold on to the principles contrary to God,
tem tanin galta amka devachane marchi opa,
and for the sake of that position,
ante podsa pasot,
we bend down,
ami bagota,
we compromise,
am pati sorta,
we lose our principles,
ami amchi name jaisa amche pramanik pan chenaita.
Joseph was willing to be stripped even there,
pun Joseph toyar asal toy pasun te podsa orta
te, he tore that garment,
tene te angostri,
he let go of that garment,
ten sodun dil te angostri,
so that he would move to his next position,
ki to aple fulla podsa or pav pak.
You see, every stripping,
दोरी फाउटी जन आंगो दोरी फाउटी देव जन खाली बोता
हमरा नेक्स्ट प्लेस
एक फुल्ला पाउने रत्ता लो
मूव्ड हिम टू द नेक्स्ट पोजीशन
फुल्ला पोजीशन रत्ता ले
सो फ्रॉम हिज फादर्स हाउस
तो बाबा जी गरनसा
ही वाज स्ट्रिप्ड
ते जांगो स्पिनले
सोल्ड एज अ स्लेव
ते गुलाम को सविकलो
फ्रॉम पॉटीफार्स हाउस
पॉटीफार जी गरनसा
नाउ ही स्ट्रिप्स हिमसेल्फ
सो आपले आंगो स्पिनता
ही पुट इनटू प्रिजन
और प्रिजन गातलो तेका
प्रिजनर्स आल्सो हैव देयर ओन गार्मेंट्स
प्रिजन जे कैदी असा तिंका पासून त्यांचे आंगो असता
इवन इन दैट पोजीशन
क्या पोजीशन लेगी
होल्डिंग और पुटिंग ऑन इवन दोस गारमेंट्स
क्या अंगोस निकालन लेगी
He continued being faithful to God.
Then vechun kal devak vishwasi raupa.
All a setup, I tell you.
Sogle setting ko yaun
sandhanga. All a setup.
Sogle ek setting.
Why? So that Joseph keeps moving where God wants him to be.
Joseph mukar osot rabak jazake devak jay.
Some of us may say, no, that is not good. Okay, so that means God is so wicked. He wants you to go through the pit so that he can take you to the palace. But he cannot put you to the palace if you have the mentality of the pit.
तोरी जन म्हणतले देव किती अन्याय करता तेका जाय आमका फोणकुलान घातलेलो आम पॉलासीन पावपाक पण आम पॉलासीन पावंक शकना जोरी तर आमची मत फोणकुला सारखी
असता झाले व्हाट्स द मेंटॅलिटी ऑफ द पिट
तुम्ही जण फोणकुलान किती मत असता ते आमची
आय
हाउ
मी
मा आउ
मायसेल्फ
माज आउ
आय
हाउ
मी
हाउ
मायसेल्फ
माझेच विषय
हूज इन द पिट ओनली मी
आउ
इट्स ऑल अबाउट मी
माझेच विषय
माय लाइफ
माझी जीवन
माय स्टोरी
माझी कहानी
माय
हाउ
माय
माझ्या विषयी
You can't reach the palace with the mentality of the pit.
तू पॉलासिन पावक शकना जोरी तो तुझी मौत फोणकुला सारखी चल फोणकुला
So God has to strip you.
तो देवान तुझी आंगो स्पिन के पट्टा
Promote you.
तू का मुखार और पा
You're ready there.
तू तो है तो
You make sure there.
तो बात तो को
Now you have the choice.
आ तू का वेच नो कासा
Should I strip those things that the world is tempting me into?
जो वो से संसार मका ताणन गालता त्यो वो स्पिन सा नायन आंगो स्पिन ले
Should I strip myself?
आय आंगो स्पिन ले कायते
If you do that,
तू तो तसे करीत चालया
You're moving to your next position.
फुल्ल्या पोजसावर पावतो
As you get into that next position.
फुल्ल्या पोजसावर पावतो कोत
And you be faithful.
आ तू विश्वासी असो चालया
But the prison is you can't see anything else.
प्रेझेंट पोंगे आणि काय दृष्टी पडना
Nothing.
काय दृष्टी पडना
Stuck there.
तो शिरकोनत्ता
But even there God set up everything.
पण तो इसो लगे ध्यान सेटिंग केलेले
He sent two people.
त्याने अंधो लोकांक डाललो.
Those two people get dreams.
आणि तिंके दोघांनी स्वप्न पडता.
Joseph begins to interpret the dreams.
आणि Joseph समजोनी देता स्वप्नांची.
After one of them is set free.
आणि एकटेक सुटका मिळवले उपरांत
He forgets Joseph.
तो विसरता Joseph.
I just wonder, right? God, you forgot me?
देवा तू विसरलो माका?
You forgot me, no?
Tu isolla, no?
Well, I want to tell you, there is a season for people to forget you, and a season when people will remember you.
Aa tumka sadik te pasta jane log tu kabhi sotole, and te pasta log tu jo gras kotole.
If people forgot you, thank God, because God is working something beautiful.
Log to tu kabhi sota dayak dinvas kire deo kita pani sobit korte tu jivita.
Sometimes we see for our meetings. Mr. X comes.
Kena kena poita meeting ing Mr. X eta.
He is there for 1 year, 2 years.
So asa ek varsh don varsha.
And suddenly Mr. X is gone out of the season.
Ani okasmat Mr. X hoita.
Lapatta. Chole geche. Rapture. I don't know where he's gone.
Hoita to hobor ta amka.
And suddenly after some more years we see Mr. X is coming. And Augustus thoda season is come again.
Ah Mr. X ilo alti pelu deso.
We should understand
hum samjhan kyon
jaye when you are connected to God
jantu dyat judana
sa people forget you praise God because their season has gone
lok to tko visodano devak pakad ke tinchu tep ghelo
and if people started remembering you again your season has come
and jen lok tuka urtu jugdas ka tan tujo veilo
it's all a setup
sogle setting te
why so that you move to your next position
kirak kirak tu fulla position ar pawa pa
what happens to Joseph
kire jada Joseph sangata
Pharaoh gets a dream now.
Pharaoh got a sopan potta.
Come on, Pharaoh, dream more.
Aning sopne ni.
Pharaoh gets a dream.
Pharaoh sopan potta.
And nobody can interpret that dream.
Ani kona kono samjhane tum chakna deji.
And Joseph is waiting.
And Joseph raula.
He's waiting in the prison.
To raula prasaman.
Pharaoh gets to know about Joseph.
Ada Pharaoh kon eta Joseph avishe.
Joseph interprets Pharaoh's dream.
Joseph somjoni ta Pharaoh cha sapnachi.
And now
ani ata
this stripping
ya ya pongeli ya ang stripping obje jalle.
Was the most beautiful stripping that Joseph went through.
Te soglechen subi ta ang stripping jalte je.
Why because he was stripped of those prison garments.
Kirak te ka te jang stripping hoichi jana reza je kehde ache.
And see what he's clothed with. Let us go straight into Genesis 41 verse 37 to 44. I'm fast forwarding, okay? My talk is fast forwarded right now. Genesis 41 verse 37 to 44.
फारो आनी सोगले ताज्या अपशायाल्यांनी जुजेची येवजोन मांडावळ मानून घेतली आनी फारो आपल्या अपशाळांक म्हणले जुजे परस पुरतो मनीस आमकां खुंयसरूच मेळचो ना कित्याक देवाचो आत्मो आनी बोल ताजे तांय आसा आनी फारो जुजेक म्हणले देवान तुका हाची सोगल्याची वळख दिल्या म्हणटोच तुजे सारको विवेशी आनी शाणो मनीस दुसरो कोणूच ना तर म्हज्या गांवचो कारबारी तूं जातलोय आनी सगले म्हजे पोरजा तुजे हुकुमांक पाळो दितली हे सोदरेक खातीर हांव तुजे ओन वड फारो जुजेक म्हणले हांव आतां तुका आख्या इजिप्ता वयर राजपाल नेमता फारोन आपल्या हातांतली मुदी काडली
Pharaoh takes his ring.
Pharaoh apla hataachi mudi kalli.
Puts it on to Joseph.
And Joseph acha atirga.
The ring of Pharaoh was the seal, shikko. It was the seal authority. If that seal was put onto anything, it is done.
Pharaoh chi mudi aslen to shikko kos aslen te tor kityacher mallel chale aale kaam.
Okay, so Joseph is not just getting robed now. He's being authority is being put on
tora to joseph beshte angotus angostut galna pun adhikar pasun
aita teka next
ani ti sujecha bota gatli taja angak barik soinechi vastra gatle ani golyan bangarachi sodpodi
okay so now he says he took his signet ring from his hand and put it on Joseph's hand He clothed him in garments of fine linen. Ooh, bade kapde gatle taji. The most expensive garments, I believe.
Soglen maro gastale kapde.
He lost his robe of his father's of many colors. A robe of many colors that his father put. I don't know how great that robe must have been. But God prepared him for an even richer robe.
Baba, teka bore coloring sarke gatle rangin gatle le teka angos raunak kitle maro gastale. Punche devan teka angos tel chod maro gastale.
And nobody can beat that, I guess.
Ani konus beat karun shakna.
And then he says, it says. And he made him okay gold he gave him a garment of fine linen and put a gold chain around his neck
ani bangrachi solpoi gatli
wow so now he's giving him authority
he's
giving him a new robe
but nove angos
he's giving him riches
bore gires kai dita
then he goes on further and he says and he made him ride in his second chariot and they called out before him bow the knee
and dusro jaro taslo peru cha to khud dilo dhyan te ka bompa
come on it was all a setup it took joseph 13 years but it was a setup
joseph ak 13 varsha lagli pun sar ke dhyan setting kelele
te you've been set up to step up
dhyan setting kela tu ka word chodo pa
now if joseph could have said oi makat jata hai sagle ah tenka poi no we have that habit right tenka poi tenche kay bare cholta आं म्हाजे बाव बरें चिकनाचे पांय हाता आनी म्हाका हिंगा दवरला, आं हांव गुलाम, म्हाका गुलाम म्हूण दवरला, तेंचे पळय बरें चलता, तेंकां पळय हेंकां पळय, आवय केदी गाडी घेतल्या रे आनी म्हाका कितें, यू नो वी हॅव दॅट मायंड सॅट, म्हाका कितें, म्हाका ल्हान, म्हाका कांयच दवरूंक ना. No, we have that mindset. If Joseph had this mindset, he would have never reached the palace.
Josephachi doroshi mot asel to kena bolasin pauchina asel.
If Joseph had a bitter mindset, he would have never reached the palace.
Joseph to gorsan jel to kena pauchina se
palace. If Joseph had that I, me, myself mentality, he would have never reached the palace.
Josephachi tor mot ushi asel na av majya vishi jan majya sogle chale kena bolasin pauchina
asel. How do we know Joseph was changed?
Koshi amka koli Joseph badalna mona?
Because after he rose and became second in command,
kirak to voice ole pran dusro adhikari tal.
He did not call Potiphar and his wife and say, मुझसे दुश्मनी किया गया, अभी आपको मैं दिखाऊंगा. He did not play hate.
And this karunga ten chair.
When he was when he rose second in command,
then to dusre adhikari chala rajpat
jalo. He did not tell the soldiers, go bring my brothers, I want to teach them a lesson.
Then he told them, sauna was much baanga pe aadin shikong sata sar ka
bol. Strip me, I'm going to strip them now.
Then he maja angos bin ada aun ten changos bin tholo.
Was a changed man.
Kun bodollo vyakti chalo to. Bodollo to.
He was no more I, me, myself.
To ani ha maja vishe maja sashe noy na asle
te. He was not a bitter man.
To chuchure korpi na aslo. Unkulatlo.
You know bitter people,
kodu log pongela,
when you bring the people, the one who has hurt them before their eyes,
jin dukoilela sa tenka tenka to tencha fura mukhar orot chaler
wish kore tenka wish kore bitter. You taste them, they'll taste bitter. You sit with them, you'll only get air of bitter.
Tu tinje kushik bas korsani che dware mathone,
it's like eating karela.
काराटे हालेले वशे.
Joseph was not bitter.
Joseph korsani naslo.
He was ready for his position.
तो तोयालसो आपले पोझिशन पास.
I want to tell you today.
आप तो काय सांग सता.
You have been set up to step up.
देवन सेटिंग केलेस तू कवोय रु बार बार.
Your destination is up, not down.
तुझे ठिकाण वोय सोकेल नो.
If you don't have the right attitude, you will remain down.
सारको स्वभाव तो तुझे ना सोकेल तू तलो तो.
If you have that bitter attitude, jealousy attitude, comparison attitude, you'll remain down. To sokla chuttolo
to korsani so tulna korpacho dvesan jeopacho to sobasada sokelu tolo.
But if you have an attitude that says, hey God, all things work together for my good and I rejoice when others prosper,
tu jeto rosa sobasa da au jan sokle vasti maja bore pasutut kortole an tu anun bori jata jan dusyache bore jata.
My enemies curse me, I bless them.
माझे दुश्मन मका शिरापता आऊ तेंचे आशीर्वाद मागता.
माय एनिमी इज इन क्राइसिस, आई विल हेल्प देम.
माझे दुश्मन तो राखंतर साऊ तेंका आधार दितोलो.
इफ दैट इज योर एटीट्यूड, आई टेल यू, यू आर गेटिंग रेडी फॉर द पैलेस.
ओसो तो तुझे सोबा आऊ तुका सांगता तू तयार जाता पलासी पासत.
Your time to move up is coming.
तुझे वेलोला से वोय सरपास.
Because God's plan for his people is that we move up.
इले देवाची योजना तेजे लोकपास जाणत आम्ही वोय सोलेली.
God's desire is that we rise up.
देवाची आशा जाणत की आम्ही वोय सोलेली.
You see Jesus when he died.
जेजन खुर्सान मेलो.
He was put down.
तेक सोकल घातलोलो.
He was put into the grave.
तो फोनन घातलोलो.
He went down.
तो गेलो सोकला.
And he rose back up.
तो पुनर्जीवन झालो.
You know why?
तुम्ही जाण की
त्या. So that we would never have that experience in our life.
की आम्ही आमच्या जीवितान ते अनुभव ना
जावा. That we would never be down.
की केन्नाच आम्ही सोकला उन ना
जावा. That we would always rise up with his power.
की आम्ही सदा तेच्या पदवेन वर सरपाक.
Have the right attitude.
आमचं सारखं स्वभाव सुंथाय.
Have the right attitude.
सारखं स्वभाव धरा.
And you will reach an amazing altitude.
आणि अच्छा पाचे उचायचेर पावतोल
तुम्ही. You will rise up.
तुम्ही वर सोतोले.
Joseph would have not risen.
Joseph वर सोचिना असलोलो.
If he had let his bitterness, grumbling, complaining take over him.
तेने तो तेजे कोरसाने गुंजपाचे आणि शिनपाचे आत्मेंग तेजे राज करूंग दिलले
झाले. The people of Israel, no, the generation that came out of Egypt, they lost it.
Israel che log je pidgi Egypt atle bahar solon tin shenoile sogle.
They lost it.
Shenoile sogle.
What God wanted to give them, they lost it.
Je dio tin ka dio sata te shenoile tene.
Grumbling,
gunjon korun,
complaining,
shinon korun,
comparing,
tulna korun,
they lost it.
Tin shenoile sogle.
Let's stop doing those things of the flesh. Let's strip ourselves.
Amte kudiche gosti korbachi bon jay ame amte angostrpinia.
Let's tell God.
Ani am sang deak.
सेट मी अप
देहा मका सेटिंग कर तो माचे
दैट आई वुड स्टेप अप
क्या वर सरपा
दैट आई वुड राइज अप
क्या उठ सरपा
Sometimes some of the stripping, as I said, some of the stripping we need to do.
क्योंकि नहीं जब शन है साने कि तोड़े आंगोस पे ना भाम ही करूँ साए थे.
It's not easy.
सोपे नहीं थे.
Sometimes some stripping is not easy.
क्योंकि नहीं दियो चन ते आंगोस पे ना गुलाइतन ते सोपे नहीं.
We need to strip ourselves of unforgiveness.
बोक्षीना से डालन ते आंगोस पे ना
चाहे. We need to strip ourselves of certain sin.
उनकी पातो का सन ते आंगोस पे ना चाहे.
We need to strip ourselves from You know the negative things that the world has put upon us.
Divide was it? So, sir, I'm just got that. No, two was in some the angus spin on
chair. We need to
strip ourselves. Angus spin
But if we do it,
the shikori chalay.
We will see the amazing favor of God.
I mean, a chap as a favor on both of
them. Some of you here, God is asking you.
थोड़ी जन तुम तुमका संगता.
Maybe you were unjustly stripped.
जाइत गोरे अन्याय जालोल तुझे संगता.
That you were things were just pulled out from your life.
कि वो सी वोल्लोल तुझे जीवतले काललोल ओढ़न.
Don't sit with what was done.
देखी थी लोकन क्या लाम थे क्यों बस ना का.
Let's move on now.
अन मुखार या था.
And there are some of you here.
अन थोड़ी जाना सा तुम्हें.
As you have moved on.
दुष्ट मुखार के ले लिया सा.
There are things that you have put on yourself.
वो सी तुम्हे आप ले चलो तो कितने ले आसा.
The world has told you put it.
सोसन साले सुख घाल थे ओ.
The things that today are a challenge for you to strip yourself.
आज आओ तुम का चैलेंज को ताम का चैलेंज को ताकि आमी ते आंगोस पिनिया.
As we strip ourselves.
दुष्ट आमी ते आंगोस पिन तो ली.
God will move you to your next position.
दियो तुका फुल्ला पोचसार अत्तल
ही विल टेक यू हायर
तो ऊंच अत्तल तुका
ही टेक यू हायर
तो तुका ऊंच अत्तल
ही टेक यू हायर
तो तुका ऊंच अत्तल
यू आर गोइंग टू बी सेट अप टू स्टेप अप
दियो सेटिंग को तल तुका वोयरु बार पा
शॉल वी जस्ट स्टैंड टू आवर फीट
हम ये भी रहोया
इफ देयर आर थिंग्स दैट यू हैव डन
तुड वोस्ती तुम्हें के ले ला सा तोर
things that people have put upon you
o lokan tuje kide gatlela sosti
I just want us to open up our hearts to God and remember anything that is holding you down
makaje ami ugdas keleli ave and sokli je vosti jo amka sokla dorun asa
and if there is anything that is holding you down I want you to tell God I strip myself today from it
and kite to tuka sokla dorun asam tu dea sang dea au angos pinta te hais
Today I want to strip myself from those wicked things.
तो दुष्ट गोष्टी में वो सिंस है ना मुझे आंगोस पिंता दोनिया.
I strip myself from that sin.
ते बात का चीज़ आंगोस है ते पिंता दोनिया.
I strip myself from unforgiveness.
बुक्षिनस तरह जी आंगोस कालों से ते पिंता दोनिया.
I strip myself from jealousy and bitterness.
कुन्नत का ऐसे कोर्सन चीज़ जो आंगोस कालों से ते पिंता दोनिया.
I strip myself, God, because I don't want to be where I am.
किधर गाँव आसा तो राम सोधीना दोनिया.
I want to go on. I want to move on.
अब मुखारो सोंग सोता.
I want to move on.
अब फुड़े हो सोंग सोता दोनिया.
Sometimes I feel I'm stuck.
क्या निकल मगर दिस्ताव शिरकोला
मैं. I feel I'm stuck.
मगर दिस्ताव शिरकोला
मैं. I feel I'm stuck in this place.
मगर दिस्ताव शिरकोला मैं यह जाता.
Today I want to say God.
आज सामने से तो दोनों.
I want to strip myself to move on.
आप ते आंगो स्पिनोंग सोता मुखार सोता.
I don't want to be stuck.
आंगो शिरकोला मैं सोतीना.
Because I know you've kept the palace for me.
किधर कौन सा दिया पॉलस दोले ले आता मजा
पास. You planned for me to rise up.
ये उजिले ले आता वर्ल्ड सोता.
Holy Spirit.
वो पवित्र आत्मा.
I just surrender myself.
आ सोमवार पिता माका
ask you to help me today
हने मागते तुझसो आधार दुनिया
help me to strip those things that you don't want
आधार ती मगते आंगो स्पिन पक जे तू का ना काय गात लेले
that I would move on
क्या मुखार सर पा
that I would experience life
क्या जीवी तोन बो पा
that I would rise up
क्या वर सर पा
I believe
आ सोतमान था दुनिया
I'm on my way up
हाँ वर्स और पाचे वाटे रसा
and nothing's going to stop me
and कितेस माका थमोची ना
because you've planned it from the beginning
कि देख शुरुआत एक संतु ये उचिले ले
I give you praise
हाँ ये हम तो कब वाखान था दुनिया
I give you praise.